nigga know, in a trash can. These nigga been copping out this smoke, we done passed that. I'm tired of that hoe, wanna hear her friend because I asked that. Free my bro, told him I'm crack, I don't know why he did. Wish I was right there on that drill, I ain't see my dog in a minute.
YouTube, man, it's been a minute. Hey, what I'm finna do? I'm finna do an unboxing video on my new shiesty Nike ski mask, bro. So, hey, I'm gonna get back with y'all boys when I get this camera product. So, bro, I know it's kind of slanted, but chill on me, bro. So, I got it right here. I'm gonna do unboxing. Bro, I am so happy this gun came, bro. Like, man. Oh, yeah. Ah! Okay, cool. My box damage. Man, this is what it looked like, man. My box is messed up. Then it came with the little finish line stuff. This is what you get. So, I'm gonna box it and see what the inside looks like. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get the little Nike imprint. Yeah. Thermal hood. The glasses are alright, click. So, got the Nike logo. Then you got the Nike logo back here. This looks like the regular way right here. This is the regular way that many people wear. Well, many people wear it. So. This is the regular way right here. The regular way. Or you can just go out like this. If this is style number two. This is the first style right here. Just style number two right here. Oh snap. Style number two. It's tight, so I would recommend like style number two right here. This would look like. And then put it back down. You can make this into a beanie. And yeah. You gonna put it back down. What am I doing? Hold on. Okay, I got it off. This is style number three right here. You wanna flip this back. You wanna flip this back. And then you wanna hold on. And then you wanna pull it down like this. Like that. And then what you wanna do, you wanna put it down. Fix your hair. Put it down. Then this is style number. It's tight, so like it's tight. You gotta fix it. Then this is style number two. Many people rock this style. That's what this one look like right here. This is what it look like. So, and then. It's one more style. It's something like this, but it's the other way. This is the fourth style. The beanie. You're gonna make it to a beanie. So this is what it looks like. So when you put it on a regular way, right? You wanna ball this up. And then you wanna. You want to do something like that. Something like that. But I ain't going to do it right now. Because I forgot how to do it. Bruh. Chill. But I forgot how to do it. And but yeah, overall, I would not wash this. No, I would not put this in the dryer. Kind of flip it inside out to wash it. So. And yeah. Nike ski mask. This is a 10 out of 10 for sure. Broke my scale. 10 out of 10. So, yeah, I'm wearing my ski mask like this. Like, I'm gonna have it in the back like this. I'm gonna have it, like, back like this mostly. Just because I'm lay my head down, you know? Something like this. And then. Yeah, so YouTube, this is an unboxing video plus style video.
on a Nike ski mask. This is a 10 out of 10 recommend. So if you want to go and buy a Nike ski mask, the link is gonna be in the description. You can get it from Amazon or Finish Line. So yeah, I'm gonna get back with y'all boys with another video.
Simply that.